Welcome back to another Beat the Odds horse racing video, and I'm proud to announce that we've teamed up with Fanatics. Fanatics is one of the world's leaders in licensed sports apparel. Click the Fanatics link in the description of this video to get all your gear to root on your favorite NFL, NBA, MLB team, which is coming up soon, NHL team. Or, if you're not into all that, they have support your favorite NASCAR driver or WWE superstar. Click the link in the description. Let's get on with the race replay.
Main track fast. They're in the gate. Here we go. Wayne. Running at Horseshoe Indianapolis, fast start for Eyeshadow. Right there, Jay's Naughty Kitten and Luna Diva has the purple cap as they dash toward the half-mile pole. It's Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow's out in front as Chris Cinco Sense starts a bid with right there Jay's Naughty Kitten in between horses. Chris Cinco Sense is a wide third as they head toward the far turn. Luna Diva fourth, Holiday Lights in fifth. And these are clear. Eight lengths away, two toward the inside. Stella Di Luce with Charming Casita as they round the far turn with three furlongs to go. And then we trail back two in the field. What You Wished, who's running second to last, and Bayou Kitten trails here in the Wednesday opener. The quarter, 22.62 seconds as these maiden three-year-old fillies turn for home. It's Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow, the leader here for Alberto Burgos, coming down to the final furlong. Eyeshadow's in front by three from Holiday Lights. Then Jay's Naughty Kitten with toward the inside Luna Diva. Stella Di Luce is running in fifth. Then Chris Cinco Sense and Charming Casita. But well inside the final 16th, Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow in her seventh run. Eyeshadow was second to none, won by 4.5 from Holiday Lights. Jay's Naughty Kitten third, then Luna Diva and Charming Casita. Horseshoe Indianapolis, they're in the gate. And they're off. Beyond Justice was awkwardly away. Turbo Gal also got pinched back toward last, making this run toward the half-mile pole. A fast start for on the outside comp, along with King's Heavenly Star, and right there toward the inside is Salty Sue, and they're joined by, on the outside, Garden Secrets across the track at the 3.5, with Turbo Gal now running in fifth. Then it's a break of two more to Twisted Garter in sixth, and they had just over three furlongs to run. It's a break of five more to Lucky Linda W. with Abra Abra. Beyond Justice in her 21st run has dropped back to last. The opening quarter in 23.05 seconds. These leaders coming toward the quarter pole. It's K's Heavenly Star and Comp. Comp outside of K's Heavenly Star as they turn for home together with Garden Secrets wide. And then in between horses, Turbo Gal. Toward the inside is Salty Sue. They race down toward the final furlong. Short lead for K's Heavenly Star. Comp is right there on the outside. These two for Emma Sanchez past the 16th, neck and neck. Then toward the inside is Turbo Gal third. Garden Secrets is fourth. Salty Sue flattened out. It's K's Heavenly Star and Santo Sanjor. K's Heavenly Star beats home Comp. Seven lengths away, Turbo Gal third, and Garden Secrets finish fourth. Eyeshadow and K's Heavenly Star, our first two maiden winners. They're in the gate. And they're off. Sweet Maggie May broke sharp along with Go Gemma in the orange cap. And right there is Regal Queen, who's going for an early attack. It's Go Gemma narrowly. Right there, Regal Queen. And moving through is Need a Bit of Luck now for Declan Cannon to take the top. It's Need a Bit of Luck who leads. Go Gemma and Regal Queen is right there. Sweet Miss Maggie May fourth after a sharp start. Gav Ashton, Retail Therapy. Black with the Green Hoops in fifth as they go past the half-mile pole. Then on the outside, the gray is Reina Ruana. It's a break of three more to Ellie's Dancer, who's running second to last and beaten for speed. Please Stop Talking Trails, the mid and three-year-old filly sprint. The quarter went past in 22.30 seconds. Here's the quarter pole. It's Need a Bit of Luck at 4-5. Need a Bit of Luck leads for home in front of Regal Queen with toward the inside Go Gemma. On the outside is Reina Ruana with her charge, and toward the inside, Sweet Miss Maggie, one furlong to go. Need a Bit of Luck leads by two. toward the inside. Sweet Miss Maggie, who's running on as they come inside the final 16th. Reina Ruana with toward the inside. Go, Gemma, and then please stop talking. It is Sweet Miss Maggie for Joseph Bielmeier. Sweet Miss Maggie to get and beat. Need a bit of luck. Please stop talking and Reina Ruana. They're in the gate. Started to a spot, ready. Rough and sprinting, Flurries was slow to go. Fast start for Neutron along with Indian Creed. And right there, SJ Motter making a dash now for it for Sammy Bermudez. It's SJ Motter narrowly from Indian Creed, who's right there. And on the outside is Neutron. Toward the inside is the first-time starter, Hisa Rake, who's right there in the maroon cap with Neutron running a wide fourth as they enter the far turn. Then comes out working, running in fifth. Three more to Bozano in sixth. It's Last Call is seventh. Dreaming Bro is eighth. Farther out is Hadley's Max in ninth. Toward the inside, Midnight State of Mind now with three furlongs to go. It's a break of six more to This Cat's a Bullet, who's running in 11th. And Flurries trails the maiden dozen. The quarter was 22.25 seconds past the quarter pole. Neutron's wide, but Neutron looms just the leader. As they turn for home, it's Neutron with Indian Creed between horses. Toward the inside, Hazer Rank as they come down toward the final furlong, and Outworkum is looking to move up between horses now, and here comes Outworkum's charge. Past the 16th, it's Outworkum who's taking the lead for Alberto Burgos and is edging away close to home. Outworkum, Outworkum at 48-1, won by three from Hadley's Max, with Neutron and Indian Creed finished fourth. With the daughter of Spitestown, Swingtown, one of the four first-time starters, Fast Track, starts with a late pick four from Horseshoe Indianapolis. Here's Swingtown. Moonfleet now into 3-2 favoritism on Moonfleet. They're at the post. Fast Track on this windy day, ready. Off and sprinting in the fifth. Sacco Stokey broke slow. A fast start for Alimony. Right there is Small Hollow in the hot pink. And Nobody Loves Me is also on the speed. And Springtown strides up on the outside. Devil of Parody holds the rail. It's Small Hollow who's taking the lead here for Chase Miller past the half mile from a close-up Springtown. Nobody Loves Me. Devil of Parody is right there in the leading quartet. My Word in the Navy Silks is running in fifth. And they have just over three furlongs to run. Then toward the inside, Just Be Quiet is next. Just Be Quiet, some six lengths off the leader. Small Hollow, who's up and up in advantage, coming toward the quarter pole on the far outside. Looking to gain ground is Moonfleet. Then comes Sacco Stogie, who's running one from the back, and the newcomer, Alimony Trails, as these maiden three-year-old fillies turn for home, aiming for Small Hollow. Small Hollow's in front at 32-1, coming down toward the final furlong. Small Hollow has three lengths to hold over Nobody Loves Me, Devil of Parody, charging Just Be Quiet, and Sacco Stogie looking to move up boldly between horses. It is still Small Hollow. Small Hollow with yards to go. Just Be Quiet surging on the outside. Small Hollow and Just Be Quiet for Eddie Perez. Just Be Quiet on the wire in a photo finish with Small Hollow. Sacco Stokey finished third. Oil Man holding 8-5 favorite. Fast Track, a crosswind here at Horseshoe Indianapolis. Oh, they're off. They still had one horse back. They had one horse back. Tremor did not load. Starter broke them. Fast start here for Reflex. Reflex has come racing out along with Oil Man, who's right there off the leader's heels. Inclined is close. And with on the outside, Knee Deep Justice, all part of the pursuit. As they round the far turn, it's Reflex. Reflex leads them to three furlongs from home, the 18-1 target, quarter 23.12 seconds. So Reflex is in front. leads here as they come toward the top of the stretch. From between horses, Inclined. Ripped toward the inside, Oil Man is right there. Knee-deep Justice, and farther out is Instinctually with toward the inside. Lighting Fighter, they come for home. Also toward the inside, Cowboy Justice. And then on the far outside looking to gain is A-Rod Style. We trail back then to Cowboy Justice, and finally Raised. Again, Tremor was left at the gate. Half mile, 47.14 seconds with Manny Esquivel. It's Reflex. Reflex chased home by Knee Deep Justice. Oil Man will be third best. Reflex has won it. Reflex has won it from Knee Deep Justice. And then Oil Man with Magic in Motion and A-Rod Style. Surely an inquiry into the start. Rafaela 3-2 favorite. Dolman Mine. Now the starter going to his spot. Ready. And they're off. All About the Image rockets away, along with Show Me With Prayer showing good speed. Right there is Hard Truth Wins in the red cap with in between horses. A bid by Thizzle as they dash past the half-mile pole. And then Long Days on the far outside with Mart's Rosie. Toward the inside, Rafaela is some 6 lengths off the speed going past the half-mile. And then in between horses, Tiz Bayou with My Gal Justice on the far outside. We trail back then to Poised, along with Lil Miss Sassy Pants with 3 furlongs to go. Bella Francesca's on the far outside. And in fact, Lil Miss Sassy Pants now trails the Phillies Mare Sprint in 12th position, the quarter, 22.71 seconds. At the quarter pole with Rodney Prescott, All About the Image spins them in front of Long Days with Hard Truth Wins between horses and looking to gain toward the inside, Thizzle, as they come down toward the final furlong. Lil Miss Sassy Pants with the rail. There's 1 furlong to go. It's All About the Image. Long Days on the outside. My Gal Justice, Hard Truth Wins toward the inside is Shield Me With Prayer. They're well inside the final 16th. All About the Image kept to the task. Chased home by Long Days. All About the Image holding on by 3/4 length to Long Days. Then My Gal Justice and All About the Image. Bella Francesca was after that. Yeah, 5.5 furlongs. One more glance. Tightrope is the even money favorite. All in line. And they're off. And Cut Glass rockets away for Alberto Burgos. Gets the jump on them here and there in the early stages. Right there is Tightrope going for an early attack. And toward the inside is Silver Moon Road and Finestra's in the green silks. There's Tightrope. First run of 2024 for Tightrope, who takes the top for Rodney Prescott from that sharp starting Cut Glass as they dash past the half-mile pole. Silver Moon Road, Finestra's running in fourth by 5. And then comes Red Label, who's next in fifth at the 3.5. Good Sugar's wide with toward the inside Rotary Dial. It's a break of 3 more to Herd Immunity, who's dropped back to 8th and last. It's Tightrope. Takes them through an opening quarter in 22.09 seconds. Tightrope spearheads the field as Cut Glass looms up on the outside. Finestra's wide. It's Tightrope as they turn for home. Silver Moon Road straightened away in fourth. Red Label fifth. Good Sugar, Rotary Dial, and Herd Immunity. It's Cut Glass. Cut Glass has the kick with 1 furlong to go and is pulling clear from Tightrope by 5. Running on is Red Label with Finestra between horses and Silver Moon Road. Cut Glass for an Alberto Burgos hat trick. It's Cut Glass at 10-1 by 6. Red Label was second, Finestra third, then Rotary Dial with Tightrope faded. Herd Immunity, Silver Moon Road, and Good Sugar was last to pull up. Hey, they're in the gate. Ready. A prolific Jess ready to get on with it. And they're off. Toward the inside is Man of the Cartel. Looks like Mom. And toward the inside, here comes a bid by Dash the Duck inside the final 220 yards. Favorite Wave is charging along with A Prolific Jess. Favorite Wave and A Prolific Jess getting up. A Prolific Jess to get and beat Favorite Wave. Looks like Mom. And then was Jess New along with Hazel in the Maiden.